Let rogues and cheats prognosticate concerning kings or kingdoms fate. I think myself to be as wise as he that gazeth on the skies. My sight goes beyond the depth of a pond or rivers in the greatest rain, whereby I can tell that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell that all will be well when king enjoys his own again. There's neither swallow, nor dove, or date can soar more high or deep or wait, nor show a reason from the stars what causeth peace or civil wars. The man in the moon may wear out his shirt by running after Charles's wain, but all's to no end, for the times were not meant till the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. For 40 years this royal crown hath been his father's and his own, and is there any one but he that in the same should share a me? For who better may the sceptre sway than he that hath such right to reign? Then let's hope for peace, for the wars will not cease till the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Though for a time we see Whitehall with cobwebs hanging, instead of gold and silver braid, which formerly was wont to have, with rich perfume in every room, delightful to that princely train. Yet the old again shall be when the time you see that the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys his own again. Then fears avaunt upon the hill, my hope shall cast her anchor still, until I see some peaceful dove bring home the branch I dearly love. Then will I wait till the waters abate, which now disturb my troubled brain. Then forever rejoice when I've heard the voice that the king enjoys his own again. Yes, this I can tell, that all will be well when the king enjoys.